Welcome back. It's time for Sunday Brunch. Joining us this morning, Chef Matthew Sigmund from the Oregon Grill.
Good morning. How are
Good
you?
Good morning. That looks delicious. This is rockfish?
This is rockfish, Maryland rockfish, seasoned open this week, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Closes for the spawning season. Like I said, we're going for sustainable, trying not to ruin the ecosystem. You know, it's all line caught, not overfish. It's also a Maryland favorite, keeping it local.
Okay, you mentioned sustainable, and that's something that's going on at
that
the National Aquarium. Tell me about that.
The National Aquarium is hosting the Fresh Thoughts Seafood Program, which is supporting the National Restaurants Association 2013 Top 10 Trends in Sustainable Seafood. Like I said, it's boosting the ecosystem, not destroying the ecosystem.
So when you explain for folks out there what sustainable what you mean by sustainable seafood.
Well, basically you're trying to avoid something that's going to overfishing, overpolluting the environment, which can ultimately destroy it ultimately.
Okay, so does that mean farm-raised?
Farm-raised or something that is controlled through the government, so it's all tracked down. Like rockfish, every rockfish that comes in is tagged so they know who fished it, where it came from, so you know your source.
Okay, and farm-raised can be good and cannot be.
Farm-raised can be good if it's from a well-known purveyor, which is also done through the government. There is some farm raising, like there's some salmon, which is done in some bays where it's overpopulated.
Antibiotics.
They use antibiotics, correct, and it just pollutes the water too much.
Yeah. Okay. All right, tell us how you're cooking this.
This right here is just what I did. I clarified some butter with some fresh cinnamon sticks, get that cinnamon flavor going with it. Then we got some sauteed acorn squash that I have here, which we roasted off, a little bit of pure maple syrup to bring out a little more of the sweetness. And then just simply saute that off, a little bit of oil, salt, pepper, so you bring out the natural flavors.
And that's it?
And that's it. And then our sauce right there is vanilla beans, which I've dried overnight, and then blended it with some oil.
So you actually put the butter in the pan, and then did you let it sit overnight, or when did you put the cinnamon sticks and the vanilla in
there? The cinnamon sticks I did the day before, because you want to let that go for about 8 to 10 hours, because for it to really bring out that aroma, it takes a little while. You don't want it to be really quick.
Okay. All right, thank you. If you want a copy of today's recipe, log on to our website, WBALTV.com, click on food, or you can send us a self-addressed stamped envelope to Sunday Brunch, WBALTV, 3800 Hooper Avenue, Baltimore, Maryland, 21211. And there's our finished product. We're going to show you some more when we come back, so stay with us.